day, that's what we're going to remember the most, is the relationships that were developed at Fed Cup